Six lights in a dark place really brings me back.